A lot of patients that come into my clinic ask, well, why is this happening to me? A lot of times I have to just say, I don't know. And so that's a huge motivating factor to do science. I think there's much more need now for more, not less, science. We're limited in how we can help people by our inability to understand a disease process. Something that we do is try to understand how the immune system makes decisions. It protects us from infections, and it can also turn against us in autoimmunity and allergy. We don't understand why. Our role is to understand these cells, how they decide to make the antibodies, which antibodies they decide to make, and how long they last. We could use that information for practical purposes, to understand how to design a better vaccine, for instance. I think everybody loses when funding is cut, because the science is bringing to light the understanding that we need to have new drugs to understand health. The loss of funding and to put the funding at, under threat is heartbreaking.